Stockton's fire chief says he won't let bankruptcy stand in the way of public safety. It is out with the old and in with the new city fire trucks.
In some of the cases where the engines were constantly breaking down, we would have a mechanic on call all the time, and they would start towards the incident.
Wow. We first told you last night at 6 that the city of Stockton has secured the money that's needed for some new fire trucks. And tonight, we're learning just how serious that need really is.
KCRA3's Melinda Meza is live in Stockton, where some decades-old trucks are finally being replaced. Melinda?
That's right. One of those old trucks just took off from this fire station near Victory Park just a few moments ago. And you did hear the chief say it. Sometimes they would have to send mechanics to follow along with some of these trucks when a major fire had happened because they were afraid the truck would break down. But that could all change with some new trucks. When someone calls 911, they want help right away. That's why Stockton Fire Chief Jeff Pachura says there is a desperate need for new trucks in Stockton.
Almost half of our fleet is at 20 years or exceeds 20 years of age. And in the fire truck world, in a busy system like this one, 40,000 calls a year, it's imperative that you have a reliable fleet.
Pachura says it's been so bad in some cases that mechanics were close by every step of the way.
And reliability is all about mechanics. If it doesn't work very well, it's not very reliable. And when people are having a bad day, when they're dialing 911, you want to make sure we show up.
The city had to get an okay from the U.S. Bankruptcy Court for four new trucks costing $1.9 million.
It bothered me a little bit when I heard that we're going to go bankrupt, but then I'm well pleased to hear that it's not going to affect the emergency response. I pray for that all the time.
Stockton resident Linda Ward saw firsthand how important quick emergency response is when her friend's home caught fire.
It was just devastating. She said she was just like, people were still in the house. They helped get the people out of the house, but thank God that, you know, no one was hurt or anything like that. So it's very important.
Now, Chief Pachura says he's hoping to get some of these older engines replaced within the next 5 to 10 years here in Stockton. Reporting live, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Report.
Well, this has got to be a relief to just about everybody in the city. So when are the engines going to be up and running?
Oh, well, the good news is they're going to be on these streets of Stockton by mid-March. But in this meantime, they're still going to use some reserve trucks and have those mechanics on call.
But maybe not depend on them as much, hopefully. All right, Melinda, yeah. Thanks.